And of course, this surface often gives us juicy, high tempo rugby. Brett Herron gets us underway. Pienaar, Vian Herbst, Pienaar once more. Here's Brett Herron, here's Pietau. And at last, after a long period of pressure, the Cardiff defence eventually crumbles under sheer weight. Ulster do love to involve their wingers as much as they can, and here's a man who's getting heavily involved, Stuart McCluskey, who just canters and romps his way through an almost non-existent Cardiff defence.
Yeah, stay on side.
Lloyd Williams with a charge, and in goes, Pienaar almost got there, didn't he? Blaine Scully's back on the field, having served that 10 minutes. I think Ulster have got in there through Kyle McCall. They've somehow managed to sniff around the edges and pilfer yet another try. Lloyd Williams again. Ray Lilo twisting. Can he stretch? Can he get to the line? Not quite. Are they over this time? Andy Brace says try. And I think it's Christian Dacey who has got the score. It's Ellis Jenkins, but the attempted pass gives the ball away to Pete Brown, showing good pace. He's Tommy Bowe on his shoulder. Can Tommy Bowe score his 65th Celtic League try? Not quite. Good defence again by Cardiff. Look who's working hard back there once more. Christian Dacey. There's space the wide now. Gilroy, here's Chris Henry, who boulders his way towards the line and thinks he's done enough to get it down for the try. Bonus point for Ulster.
And he doesn't need conclusive, proof that he has scored.
Yeah. It's all a bit late for Cardiff, but they're still working hard. Give them a lot of credit for that. Nicky Robinson. Hello, hello. He steps, and that's what he does, you know. He has this habit of being able to run and move without anybody laying a fingertip upon him. Yet another tackle from Rodney Ayew. His count is building in a short space of time. Nicky Robinson inside, and here's Alex Cuthbert. Well, can Cardiff come out of this game with something? There's still the opportunity, very much the opportunity now, to get that losing bonus point, and who knows, even more.
Inside.
Here's Williams now to Nicky Robinson, all the charge down. Is this going to finish Cardiff? It looks like it is, you know, and it's Louis Lunick who has pounced and scored for Ulster. Salvation for the men in white, who must have felt high anxiety.
Yeah, I get that.
Here is Matthew Morgan, and he can really play, looking inside for some support. A hand comes in from Ulster, not forward, and that will be the end of what has been a fascinating, thoroughly entertaining game. Ulster winning by 35 points to 22.